This is Dan. He makes all the wrong choices. Like the time he tried a toupee. Or when he ate expired sushi from the fridge. But when Dan needed to make a noise complaint, he made the right choice. Dan searched Policelink instead of tying up 000. Nice one, Dan. If there's no imminent danger, then pause, think, and search Policelink.